that crazy looking mountain. To keep these things down. Herd immunity, what do you think? What's this white stuff on the bottom, dude? Is that snow? No way. What is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Why would there be footprints though, are you sure? Kind of strange, huh? It's pretty though, all this stuff. Look at this road. This is funky.
Where essentially the entire community has this umbrella of protection, and when you get below it, then you start seeing cases. I would imagine
you need to park there, protection.
I think it's reasonable, but I'm not 100% certain that some way between
this is actually a challenge. Seems warm in here, and I don't see a lot of wind like the other parks. That was crazy. So I feel like it's going to be a lot warmer here, just in general. So let's film a guy who is taking a picture of something. What is he taking a picture of, David? What's his clothes? What kind of clothes are those?
He's got like a leather vest.
All these things and put them into a national park. That's what's always, I've always been curious about that, like, when did they decide to make these national parks?
Was it goat, lawn goat out there?
There was?
Yeah.
You see any more?
That's a good baby.
No way. like stop and then jump out. Because I told you there's a thing in Yellowstone where the woman takes the baby buffalo and puts it in the back of her car.
That's retarded.
And takes it to the ranger station. So then, you know, that ruined it forever. I mean, so hopefully it's not one of those situations where those people were like literally just gonna go find the baby goat. That Canyon Overlook.